Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Hey guys, JD Wolf here, and welcome. We are here to container detonation to save this container and hack it, get the stuff out of it. Yes, it's hackable. So, what does that mean? That means we need to get down, we need to get our hacker down the street here, blow the back off of it if we can't get close. We are over here. We've done this before. Alright. And we are running this with no mods. Recently I've looked into a lot of mods, but this campaign... this campaign is vanilla. And we are going with no mods on this guy. Let's see. I don't want to bust through the fence here. That is the outer wall. It is right there. Seems like we'd have a good chance of getting there. Okay, we need somebody to open the gate. I think we've... I mean, this looks so familiar. Right? Alright. But this is our mission. Alright, we're gonna put our... Let's put our pistol sniper up right here. Snake is blocked. She can't get there. You can't go diagonal in front. Okay, good to know. So we're gonna put Hitman right here. Yeah, you move right there. And... Got some dudes. Let's open the door. Awesome, awesome. Alright, now, these guys... These guys are susceptible to blue screen rounds. If I have him do a killing zone next turn, if they don't move, while we possess the Archon, ooh, that'd be a sweet strat. That would be good. Right, he can't do it now. I don't want him to get any closer. This is good. This is good right where he's at. Now if we possess, of course we could end up activating some other guys, but that's okay. And I guess we can go ahead and do some dashing. I'm gonna dash there.
On my way.
So we are concealed. All right, good deal, good deal. Let's go here. Let's check out the hack. I can't hack yet. Okay. Well, there was a tower here. What is that? Is that because they're standing up there? They have such a line of sight. Wow. All right. Let's go around over here.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
Yeah, right. Exactly. Now she is down with the pistol, of course. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of emails. You hear the da-da-ling. All right. Let's move her up there.
Good to go.
Our explosives, perhaps. We want to stay spread out. Well, they don't have grenades. They could flank us or whatever. What did I just hit? Okay. Who else do I want to move? Ah. All right. Well, I do need to spread it out. I want to give good field of fire here. Let's
solid copy.
Here. So we are kind of clustered together.
Copy that.
That over there. Right. And we will just overwatch right here.
I've got my eyes on.
Don't move. Stay right there. Alright. I'm going to kill zone here.
Kill zone confirmed.
I'm gonna save her overwatching and everything because she does have pistols. Grenades there. But I want him to be able to overwatch. Armor piercing shotgun. Oh, but I don't want him to. No. I don't want anyone to overwatch because I don't want to do a partial damage, have them split before I get the blue screen rounds from him on them. So nobody overwatch. Only. Now that I've got him in the kill zone, I'm going to dominate him at 66. Do it.
I'm with you.
Right. Damn! Domination failed.
Adjusting aim, they're on to us.
Alright, let's see what happens here. Eight points. That's not enough. Okay. Is that the Archon? Who is that? Killed that one, yes.
Who's keeping me cool that now?
Where did this guy not teleport? He teleported away. Where did he teleport to? Let's go rapid fire. Boom. Shoot him again. Stronghold? There you go. Alright, so he is laying down right there. The other one teleported somewhere. Must be out of sight. Implacable. Let's pull. I kind of want to stay right there. Can't hunker down or anything. Let's have him do nothing. Let's have everyone else overwatch.
Na los, zeigt euch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I don't know where he's at.
Got it covered.
All right, that's it. The turn. Did he die? I have to watch the film again because I saw him teleport. We need to be careful, but we got to get going too at the same time. It's a car. I kind of like the way we did it last time, which is come back around. But let's have him go up to the car and see what he can see. Nothing. That's good. He's not concealed. We could inspire him to get the hell out of there if he sees anything right there.
If you say so.
And he does not. Alright, everybody. We're going to want our hacker to be able to see inside the truck, which means back over here behind this rock. Just go right here for now. Let's get Hitman. I want Hitman up there, but he can't get there from here. Alright.
Moving out.
Go there for now. In the meantime, Snake is a sniper. We'll put her up here. For now.
I'm all over it!
Berserker can still possess somebody, so we'll try it again next time. Let's get behind that rock. Are we revealing stuff over here that I shouldn't? Okay. And I want to have
moving out
a good range on that here. And we have nobody on Overwatch. I've dashed up.
Advent forces on the ground.
There we go.
More of them coming in.
Okay, we're five turns out. Let's, let's see if we can dominate the shield bearer there. I got a three turn cooldown on the dominate. Damn. Make him explode, and that would blow that guy's cover. I don't want to get farther away. Could also do a void rift. First exalt. Let's see if we can haywire. But I kind of want him to get down over there for that. That's a good flanking position. Let's go here.
What's over there?
All right. Let's get to some cover. Right. I wanted him to be in full cover there. Let's go full cover here. I don't need to get that close. But I don't want to stay in a spot where he can be flanked, but I think everybody else will be able to take care of it. We're going to haywire.
Bloß nicht kaputt machen.
See if we can take him over. 51. Let's do that. Go, 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 go! Yes! Sometimes you can tell with the momentum how it comes out. If it's gonna get there or not. That's cool.
Haben Zugriff.
You are hacked. Okay, so now I do not want him to explode. Yet. So instead. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Almost! Maybe like one square. I do, don't I? If I move up to that tree. Oh, it's gonna be close. There'll be a better angle. To get the angle. To get the lance on him. I kinda wanna be back over here. I don't wanna be farther away, though. Let's see if this will be enough.
I can handle that.
Yes, it will. Okay. Let's. And he's got armor piercing rounds, so. Yeah, I did all that just for that. Okay, let's do the lance. Try to get them both. Here we're gonna go 7 to 12. Fire.
Where will you run?
Nicely done. Nicely done. Alright, let's not get any closer here. I'm going to 73% take him out. Or not.
Shot wide.
Why did I not double tap that? 51. Ugh. Okay, we don't have him yet. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a hail of bullets right there and just be done with it. Alright.
Well, how about that?
How about that? All right. Let's move Snake over here.
Moving to position.
Alright. Let's get over there. She can grapple. See, I should be using the grapple more. I don't know if I got everybody outfitted the way they're supposed to be outfitted.
Location confirmed.
Get Hitman up there. Alright, we have a robot on the situation. That is full cover, even though it's a car.
On your order!
Let's move Snake up. I completely forgot about these guys, didn't I? They're on Overwatch. This is... boom, right there. Let's not blow up the thing we're standing on. I'm gonna blow that up. Get rid of cover and everything else. Plasma.
This is for you!
Grenade. Up and over. Nice. Oh, okay. So, let's see what I want to do. Stop that. Can I only see three? I can only see three. No, I have sight on. I have sight on all of them. It keeps whipping me around, though. Alright, I want to... there's a chance to take two of them out. Let's take this one out. No. Did lightning hands. Take that one down. Uh-oh. And face off. Why is it graying out the other one? Not sure. Fire.
Target eliminated.
Okay. Exalt. That should do it. Capacitor discharge. Now that's the Exalt show right there. That is some good stuff. Alright. Step up here. Open the door. There it is.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
So all we have to do is hack it. So what I need to do is get him in a position to hack, where he can see in the truck, just over there. Alright. Sniper's up there.
Seems doable.
Put Berserker right there. In case anybody's in the house. Let's put Stronghold right here.
I'm trusting you here.
Nothing. Good. Good. Let's reload.
Reload it.
Let's Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch. And yeah, let's long watch.
Overwatch.
Still hacked.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Okay. Roger. Let's see. Let's see from over here. I know that hack right there is that other thing. Nope, can't see it. Damn. How about from here?
Legen wir endlich los.
For next turn. No, no, can't. We need to get somebody in there then. Can he get in? Can he get in there? He can. Can our hacked guy get in there and hack the thing? Nope. He cannot. Right. Let's put him out here. Now, if Stronghold does a run and gun, can we run and hack? That is the question. We are going to try it. Take an action after dashing.
Going in for the kill.
That looks good right there.
On the move.
Okay. Yes.
Just cover me, all right?
Alright, we're going to disarm it no matter what. Delay the current dark event project by 2 weeks. Income from the current region. No. We're going to try to delay the dark event. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, no. Close. Close. Very close. But it is disarmed, of course. Yay.
At the planet.
And then we get it. Genetic sequencing data.
I think this is the package.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
Neutralize all enemy targets. Darn. Maybe I don't want to. Maybe this was good. Maybe I'm happy with this. Alright.
Heading out! Move, move,
okay,
move!
I'm gonna move up. Stick together.
No problem, boss.
Step right there in Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I'm worried about us losing our robot here.
I'm on it.
Maybe I should kill him. No, he's still hacked. Okay. Here's something to the right. Sounds like they're inside the building. Well, he's still useful. Let's get him to activate something. Let's go around here. Hello? Oh, shit. Okay. Let's activate a lot of stuff. What do you say? Now, the micro-missiles... them to teleport. Deal with the stuff up front first. It should strip some of the armor. Shredded one armor. Okay. Gotta be careful how I'm clicking here. She can see the one. She's already done the hail of bullets. Dang it. But a rocket would do it. And if I lose the hack on that guy, let's strip his armor too. I understand. We're gonna lose the hack eventually here. It could very well be next turn. Now I realize our guy... Okay, this thing does not count. it does. For the blue screen, 13 to 15. 76. Deadeye is only 57. Let's see what the hack is.
Greif auf System zu.
If that'll disorient him or something. No, it's just alien alloy. Yeah, go ahead and pick up the little thing. Alright.
Geschafft!
And he'll be on Overwatch in a second here. Now, Dominate, 46. It's a bad chance, but if we can do it, it would be huge. So, let's do it.
Your will is weak.
Yes! Berserker. Hello. All right, the tables have turned. That's a table turning. Where's it going? Where's it going? That is a table turning maneuver. The game is confused, thinks he's over there. All right. That is a table turning maneuver, if I've ever seen one. That's tremendous. That is huge. Let's step around over here. If she can see inside. But she can overwatch. Alright. Run a gun is down. Oh crap. Okay. So we need to be careful. Can't even get around there. Oh, but haha. We could ghost through. If I ghost, I can get to some sort of interesting position. See how close I can get with ghost. Wraith, ghost, whatever. Yeah, I can get right there. Okay, let's move there. Full cover. 79 and 20. Rapid fire. Right there. Boom. Critting it's down.
It's dead. I need this. To be dead.
Implacable, but also untouchable. So, I want to come over here and pick that up.
Okay, I'll go.
Because you're untouchable for one shot. Lurium Core, Superior Hair Trigger, Alien Data... Superior Hair Trigger, that's good. Alien Data Cache.
It's heavier than it looks.
Don't stop complaining. Okay, we're going to Overwatch here.
Fire shots.
I'm on it.
And there. I don't know what he's going to be able to see. We're going to Overwatch, Long Watch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, now he's no longer hacked, but I did strip some armor off. Probably should have killed him earlier, but oh well. Look out!
They're trying to flank us!
Untouchable. Can't touch this. Oh, can't touch this.
Fire in this zone.
Okay. Go after the sphere. Okay. Shield. Now I gotta take on my own robot. Come on, blue screen ram, kill it! Sweet! So we didn't... we didn't have to pay for, holding on to him for an extra round. Thanks to Hitman. Alright, now... gotta get everybody out of that sphere. Interesting. We could move here. We could double shot through the armor. Pow pow. That should work good. That should work. And we're Wraith. We go right through the tree. To get into that cover, and that'll be a flank shot. And that should kill it. Then we'll let the other guys worry about that. And then he'll be untouchable again.
Well, if you say so.
Boom! In your face!
Check it before you get too close.
Check it before you get too close, you know. Well, implacable and untouchable. Got the one guy over there. Alright, we'll figure out what we want to do with him in a minute. Now, open the shell, gateway, consume. Healing itself will cause a severe damage. Target is slain and may be reanimated as a zombie. I'm not sure how much damage that does. Okay, let's open the shell. And in case you guys haven't been familiar with what it looks like, there you go. I can't zoom in. I need to be able to zoom in more than that. I don't know how much the gateway does. 5 to 7. That's not enough. I'll try to consume it. Let's see how much consume does. I'm going to come right here. Oh! Alright, I guess opening the shell was a free move there. And consumed a 7 to 10. There's a possibility we could kill it. No, there isn't. We'll do a lot of damage. Does a lot more damage. Let's do it. 9. And he's way over there. Looking good, looking good. Let's grapple our way out of here. I'm going with the dangerous maneuver here. Let's grapple here. If it doesn't look good, we'll do something different. I see one. It's over there. Okay, oh right, I have to do, oh, fanfire. Tell you what. But we got that guy over there. Shoot. Decisions. I want to lay down a plasma grenade over there. I want to take out that guy up there. She have return fire, quick draw, steady hands, guardian on the Overwatch, and return fire. Shoot. I gotta tuck her in right there.
Moving to position.
Overwatch with the pistol, guardian and return fire. Pistol Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, and we need to take out this thing. I don't want to set her up in a position to be flanked. If I move her there, to see that one. Hang on, let me, Oh, that's how you zoom in. That's a good zoom. Should have done that earlier. Get her in a position to see it. She doesn't need to see it. She just needs to lob a grenade in on it. But if I come back too far, she might not be able to. I don't want her to get flanked. If I move her right there, that guy can come up on her and flank her, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
Seems
He's only
doable.
Got like one hit point. Hopefully they have other stuff to worry about. Launch plasma grenade. What? What? Crap. Okay, that is not cool.
I can handle that.
No! Shit. Inspire. I screwed up.
I am with you.
His ammo wasn't drained, so inspire her to move again. So now, we're just gonna stay. We're gonna run and gun.
Running and gunning.
Right there.
I'm going.
Plasma grenade. Nope, still not able to launch a plasma grenade through the. Is it because the door's not actually open? Yes, it's because the door wasn't actually open. That is so weird. Let's blow the whole back end of this house off.
Take this!
Just lay the grenade down on the pool table. It'll be alright. Boom. Okay, stronghold is implacable, untouchable, yes. And there's only one up there. Let's put him right there in half cover, close. I don't want him to be shot. Really nothing he can see. Get a little closer.
Give a fire shot.
Overwatch. Now, I have an 81 on that one. 35 over there. Set up a kill zone. Oh, they don't move, do they? They teleport instead. Let's set up a serial.
I'm on a roll.
Boom.
Who's keeping score?
That'd be me. I'm keeping score. 35. Poor chance, but see what you can do. Oh, reach out and touch him.
You can't handle me.
Woo. Should have done that first, right? Reload.
Back in. Come get some.
Watch with the pistol. Now it's their turn. See what he does. He's gonna have to come over and attack. Untouchable. Ah, can't touch this.
I'm all right.
Boom. In your face.
I definitely got that one.
Status confirmed.
Think so?
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Hoo-ah! Awesome. Operation Sky Killer. That was good. Man, the hacking, the haywire, and the mind control is just phenomenal. Awesome. That's awesome. I got me a drink here. I haven't opened it. I'm gonna put it back and get a cold one. 10 points of damage. Average. Way up there. Stronghold. Most attacks, most under fire. Move the furthest. Stronghold. Maybe it's a stronghold show, although... Wow, that hit from Exalt was really good with those reinforcements coming in. He just killed him. With that thing, that's awesome. Alright, good mission. Nobody got hurt. That is the main thing.
Taking Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
That's the idea. We want to try to wrap this campaign up quickly. We have everybody up at Colonel before we get anybody, you know, killed. Four Codex Brains. Four Brains. I guess we killed that other guy. I really thought he had teleported. I don't know. We have a scope. A laser sight. Lurium Core Superior Hair Trigger. That's cool. 15% chance that the shot will not cost an action for the active turn. Wow. What if we put that on our shotgun? Alien Data Cache. And we got some corpses. Love it.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
And we got an Engineer's Reward. Now we have too many Engineers. And the Psylab is open. Let's put him in the Psylab. But I don't think there's any more training that can be done. With our one psionic soldier there. Because Berserker, if you look at his abilities, he is maxed out. So, love it. He's got so much stuff. Look at all the abilities. And, you know, we devoted all the time to training. It's, you know, in one way, it's kind of unfair that he's able to just mind control these guys. But it is only a 66% chance. He did fail, you saw that one time. But, look, we have Idle Staff. Oh, in the... Okay. Yeah, because we have nobody injured and nobody training. But, hey, what are you going to do? Shadow Chamber, Encrypted Codex Data. That's what we're doing. Let me, be sure the video is saved. And we're back. Okay, so... Let me check... one thing I wanted to check was... yeah, she's wearing a Wraith suit. Check on somebody who's not. You're not on the team. You're wearing a water suit. Hitman, for example. Yeah, we don't have any more. Okay, everybody's wearing them that has them available. Alright, cool. And. Alright, the other thing, there's no PCS. No. Weapon upgrade. Yeah, we have a new hair trigger. We also have a superior hair trigger I need to give to somebody. Everybody has a little something. Or a lot of something, actually, on their weapons. Let's see. Is up to 6. And then the aim. Yeah, we need to aim. Advanced laser sight. The only thing we have superior is the... hair trigger, and I've just been using it to replace them. He's got the good Overwatch. He hardly ever shoots. Red Reaper is usually grenades. Hitman has two different ones. I like the clip. The clip, I'm not replacing that clip, and I'm not replacing the scope unless I get a superior scope. So he is done. There's a mod that I want to use for that, but we're not doing mods in this run through. Let's see. Got a laser sight also. Shoot. She needs lot of hair triggers there. Scope is plus 5, she already has plus 5, she already has the scope. An advanced stock, Michonne's, no. Laser sight's only giving her plus 5 to hit. Plus 5 crit. Okay, her crit chance is up. Let's... I'm gonna replace that advanced expanded. That's good. Advanced repeater. I'm gonna give her the superior hair trigger. Yeah. For when she does. Cool, yes. Yes, yes. Alright, that's what we're doing. And I think that'll do it. That's good enough. Alright, let's be sure we're doing what we're supposed to be doing. Not the armory engineering. No, stop that. I wanted, there it is, build items. Okay. Yes, the Psy Amp, a gatekeeper shell. Didn't we just get one? What? We just killed a gatekeeper. On this last mission, we killed a gatekeeper. What the hell? Did we not get that? We possessed it. Did we possess it and let it live? Oh, we possessed it and let it live. No. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. You know, crap. Okay, so next time we encounter one, we need to remember not to do that. Okay, well, what's done is done. Darn it. Let's check out the Proving Ground. Wraith suits, yes. 1, 2, 3. We have 1, 2. That's perfect. Okay. Let's get going. Now I want some more sights. Reduce contact cost. Not now. Oh, also, wait. Wait, back up. Back. We have supplies. Resistance comms there. Okay, we have our resistance comms. And we're at 13. Okay, we have 3 continents that we can contact. 3, you know, not continents. 3 continents. 3, areas. Okay, good. We have some stuff we can attack. Okay, we're 1 day away from making contact there, as it is. So we're gonna head over there. Everybody is in good shape. Wanna get these black sites going. We wanna reduce that as quick as possible.
Setting course for the Indonesian zone.
And keep going with this. Okay, sweet. Get
new
some supplies
regional
there.
Contacts located.
Nice. Oh, my cursor's over it. Oh, we have that one too. Ooh. We haven't unlocked that one yet. So let's do that first. There is a gatekeeper right there. We need to be sure to kill it. And not just take it over. If we take it over, we gotta kill it too before game ends. Alright. Here we go. And nothing has changed. This is our team, except she's got a hair trigger. Rounds, dragon rounds. Extra damage, set target of flame. Okay. And then, yeah, he's got the blue screen, he's got the armor piercing. Very difficult. Here we go. I'm checking. Yeah, let's go. And we're off.
Sky Ranger.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
We have a positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar project in this region. The coordinates are locked in for a tactical strike. Move to the designated position and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance, and we'll turn that place into rubble.